Ozzy Osbourne is betting fans will be hungry for his new NFTs. Ozzy Osbourne, the former lead singer of the heavy metal band Black Sabbath, who bit the head off a bat during a concert in 1982, is making his first foray into NFTs, Rolling Stone reported. Read more. I'm obsessed. Paris Hilton on NFTs, empowering female creators and the future of art.